The FBI is asking for your help to find a man who robbed a bank in Wilton Manors. These surveillance pictures show the robber at the Wells Fargo Bank at 2525 North Dixie Highway. The robbery happened yesterday afternoon. He managed to get away with some cash. Anyone with information is asked to call police or the FBI.